merchant in the days of old, who is remembered for the things he sold. No silly trinket, silver, bronze, or gold. So I'm told, so I'm told. He made a most delicious pumpkin pie, which he presented to the passersby. Before the sun set, he'd be all but dry. Chamber underground, tied and bound, he sighed and frowned. And so they tortured him for night and day. They made him scream so much his hair turned gray. But as for the recipe, he would not say. They could